What's going on, all you fantastic freelancers? William here with a quick channel update video and a huge shout out to you guys. As of 3 weeks ago today, we started this journey together with your Anthem. I mentioned in our first video ever that new channels are created almost as quickly as they die. Sufficient to say, I never expected the channel to grow in the way it has, and I cannot thank you freelancers enough for your support in making it happen. In 3 weeks, we have grown rapidly and reached the 300 subscriber mark. We are well on our way. I especially have to thank those of you who comment on my videos without fail and quite literally make my day with your feedback and kind words. You guys already know who you are. But now on to some channel business. This video would typically be a post in the community tab of the channel, but we aren't large enough at this time to access it, and instead we're stuck with the discussions tab, which doesn't appear on your news feeds, and you get where I'm coming from. In lieu of this, I'll just go over everything here really quickly. The top 20 tweets of the week video slash dev tracker is being moved from Sunday to Monday. This is so I can have all of Mark Dara's and the rest of the dev team's Sunday tweets in for the consideration for the list. Now then, on to the content. As it stands, I'm going to try and have the videos upload at set times during the week and try not to deviate from those times too much. If a video is going to release on a weekday, you can expect it to be up at either 3 p.m. or 4 p.m. Central Time. If there will be a video on Saturday, it'll go up at 11 a.m. CDT, and if there's going to be a video on Sunday, it can go up at any time. Also, we have about 7 more videos planned, not counting the dev trackers, before we are out of lore slash content to cover. Fingers crossed we will be getting more information or gameplay soon, but until then, we're probably going to have to limit our uploading to only 3 to 4 times a week. Be sure to follow us on Twitter for those regular updates. Lastly, a huge shout out to the fantastic people over at BSN on their 2-year anniversary. If you haven't already, be sure to sign up and get in on the Anthem conversation over there at BSN. Anyways, freelancers, that's it for now. I sincerely cannot thank you all enough for your support so far. We have grown faster than I had ever expected. If you have any ideas for content you want to see in the future, be sure to let me know in the description below. I hope you all have a phenomenal week coming up, and looking forward to seeing you all in the next one. Peace out, everyone.